How y'all doing? Checking in on this Fatherhood Friday. Dad, I need you to pay attention to something. A lot of times we walk around with our bravado, like we have to have it all figured out. We have to have it all going on, right? We can't show no signs of weakness. And sometimes the weakness is not paying attention to what you have going on and knowing that you need help, knowing that you need an outlet, somebody to talk to. So, got stress on the job, right? Gotta perform. Building this business, have to generate revenue, being a full-time dad in the midst of a pandemic with still restrictions, right? So me and my daughter spending a lot of time together. Man, she don't understand on my level the stress that I'm dealing with. And as parents, we gotta realize our kids don't understand it, right? And we have to deal with them accordingly, because sometimes when we under pressure, it's like, shaking up a soda. You pop the top and it fizz everywhere. And who does it fizz on? The people that's closest to it, right? So you don't want to put yourself in a position where stress get the best of you and you take it out on your children or your family. So one tip that I use, like, I create quiet time for me, or I create an outlet for me to like exercise, or I play chess or something like that to take my mind off of things and put things back in perspective. And I think you should try to do the same thing too. Your relationship will prosper because of it. Have a good one.